Here's the high school where Katie is competing at today. Really, really beautiful high school. It's only been open for 2 years. And this is the Appalachian Mountains up here. Early morning, almost 9 a.m. Lots of fog still on the mountains. This is the campus for this high school. Coahulla Creek High School. There's only two teams competing today, so they're either going to get first or second. Looking forward to it.